is in church.
Well, he won't be at our wedding.
He's in my heart. So if I'm there, he'll be there.
Okay, well, then he's your plus one. You don't need to bring anyone else.
That's fine. Love you.
I love you too. Bye.
Even though you can do anything, that was mighty impressive.
We're engaged.
Oh my God, that's amazing! But tell me everything.
Well, Dr. Nowitzki was kissing me.
Wait, you can stop leading that part of the story.
Congratulations, I'm so happy for you two. Hold on, I have to tell Bernadette. Hey, Bernie, guess what? Tell them the name you got engaged. Can you believe it?
Oh my God. I cannot believe it.
She's so happy. I know she's crying.
Wedding cake before I shut that down hard.
Uh-huh.
Are you listening to me?
Yeah, you're mean to Leonard.
Is everything okay?
Look, I'm going to tell you something, but you can't freak out because I'm already.
Oh my God, what is it?
I'm pregnant.
Yes, you do, smart face.
Why don't you stay a few extra days?
Well, I don't have any other clothes.
We'll get you some.
Well, I don't know. I'm pretty particular.
Well, there's a comic book store less than a mile from here.
Perfect. Let's go shopping.
Oh, now, and I'm having dinner with some colleagues tonight. I'm sure they'd love to meet you. Come on. What do you say?
Aw, you're nagging me.
Yes or no?
Jeez,
save
some.
I can't believe she tried to steal the show.
You know what? I'm gonna go there and tell her that they're engaged now and that a little band
is here sticking up for herself. So glad she rejected
you. Too far away, can't hear you.
Hello, Ramona.
Why are you sitting by yourself? Oh, that's right. Sheldon's in New Jersey being engaged to Amy.
I heard.
Now that Sheldon's on the picture, I could give you one more chance to go out with me.
No, I couldn't.
You sure?
I will not ask again.
I sincerely hope not.
Very well. I'm going to leave before this gets awkward.
Yes.
Thank you.